He want me on his side like a shaded tattoo.
Dweezy on the beat.
On set for Shining music video, we are doing From the Balcony. And so this is kind of our first scene and location. We're getting some shots of the girls, which are over there. They're gonna be chilling at the car, and we're just getting like some classic like city girl vibe, like performance takes, rocking the Steadicam, and we're throwing the Viltrox 12M on there with a little run-on adapter as well, so we can do like some cool 360 kind of Trinity-esque looks, and keep it pretty simple. Yeah, performance looks here, and then we're gonna capture some dialogue as well that's gonna act as like the intro for the video. That's pretty much it, and then we'll bounce to the studio.
We live it here in this position. I'ma tell my story to whoever gonna listen, and I'm not in it for any competition. Passing on the glory, and it's fuck your opinion. Oh, I never know what's going on, but I know what's going on. La 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 la. Never know what's going on, but I know what's going on.
Dweezy on the beat.
Swaying to the side. We just want to like keep our feet locked down. So all the energy should be like hips and above, if you will. Got me?
Got it.
All right. Camera speed. And.
You won't be able to stop and say the tattoo.
Ooh.
Do we be on the beat?
It's all to the game. I want to play. Just call another whole seat. It's throwing the shit. What she trying to say?
Solo looks, and then hopefully like by the time she gets back or something with the car or gets the shoes, like we can catch
more outfits with shoes that go with those.
Okay.
Just not this.
Okay, cool. Then we can do an outfit swap.
We live it here in this position. I'ma tell my story to whoever gonna listen, and I'm not in it for any competition. Passing on the glory, and it's fuck your opinion. Oh, I never know what's going.
I can't wait for you to see all the camera work. All the twists and spins I'm putting in.
So should I be excited or no?
Depends.
You want to change the lens, right? Because it's 100. Or?
Yeah, 50.
Oh, you want to check first? Is it
over there? You're pretty tight. Let's go 50.
You don't trust.
You hear this? Disobeying the director's orders. Just directly disobeying.
It's called. What the director.
God, drop some bars, bro. Don't be boring.
One day I was walking in the park.
Yay.
Shit, it was really dark.
Yay.
Some little narc.
Wow.
Came up to get his mark.
Woo!
Big old dog had to bark!
Woo! Woo! No!
Technically, we can keep this outfit the same. How many more outfits are you specifically trying to do?
I have like two other ones.
Two other ones?
One's like a long sleeve white t-shirt dress, and then another one's like a striped brown long dress.
Okay, cool. Let's do the white one.
Okay.
Let's finish with this in the bathroom first.
Okay.
Just kind of continuation of what we're doing here. And then we have two more rooms we'll use, and so we can do the white dress next for the blue room.
Okay.
And then there's an orange room. The brown stripe will go really good with that.
Okay.
But like, I think like again, we don't have this lit, so like we just kind of have that last area lit that we just use. So let's just capture some B-roll of that space. Okay. I keep it pushing, like Draco be the first to do it. I'm pushing double digits, call me Jackson Hewitt. I got a target on my back, I'm looking out for Cupid. But knows that little nigga always got me looking stupid. Like damn, who the fuck is next? Who gon' be the one to rip my fucking heart out my chest? Fuck love, it's a simple mentality. Let's have fun and get drunk from the balcony. We living here in this position. I'ma tell my story to whoever gonna listen, and I'm not in it for any competition. Passing on the glory and it's fuck your opinion. Oh, I never know what's going on.
My lashes coming out.
We got time to figure it out.
Okay, I'm so sorry.
Let's pop that chair up really quick too. You're gonna pop out of the chair. It's kind of tight up on there, but you know, I'll hold the space better. Try and like lean to your right a little bit.
Okay.
Well, when you're kind of sitting. See more hands out, vibing. Put your phone up for a selfie. Put the shades down. Passing on the glory and fuck your opinion. Nice. Run it out. Yo. Yo.
Two first times.
Cool.
Look just like that. Oh my god.
I'm supposed to be over.
That's cute. That looks so pretty.
I'm gonna clean this up a little bit. Like, okay. Just a little much with my colors.
Oh.
Yeah,
she
now
like
we
the
can
eight
see.
Ball.
You like the
eight ball?
No, that's fine. I just wanted to take pictures with it.
But you want me on your side like a shaded tattoo?
Dweezy on the beat. It's all for the game, still I wanna play. Just call another whole sneak this and throw in the shade. And instead, optimistic, so I got all this hope on my sleeve. Hey, we just getting started, I will hope you don't leave. We living here in this position. I'ma tell my story to whoever gonna listen.
I'm in, all right.
Turn that back shoulder towards camera more, open up towards us. Nice.
I'ma tell my story to whoever gonna listen, and I'm not in it for any competition. Passing on the glory and it's fuck your opinion. Oh, I never know what's going on.
Let's get camera a little bit of movement too, not on the tripod.
Never know what's going on.
Now it talks a little bit. Yeah, there we go, that's it. That's the vibe. Now we're on.
37 Street.
Love it. Rock it. This is it right here, Johnny. This is it. Rocking. And cut. Woo. Oh yeah, that looked great.